A slider here, maybe a changeup. Or if he's feeling good about his fastball.
Ooh, hit him.
Well, he plunked him. So now it'll work with the bases loaded against Mac Williamson, just like he did in the first.
As usual, the catcher takes the brunt of it.